अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लेवल 8, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ़ यू? होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर स्किल बूस्टर पैक एंड सी पेज नंबर 1 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन ऑन पेज नंबर 1, डिफाइन द गिवन टर्म्स। स्टूडेंट्स, ऑन पेज नंबर 1 वी हैव सम टर्म्स एंड वी हैव टू डिफाइन देम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वी हैव एवरेज। एन एवरेज रिप्रेजेंट्स द टिपिकल फिगर इन द ग्रुप। स्टूडेंट्स, एवरेज इज यूज टू गिव द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट एनी ग्रुप इन अ सिंगल फिगर। स्टूडेंट्स, टू फाइंड एवरेज वी हैव अ फॉर्मूला। एवरेज इज इक्वल्स टू टोटल क्वांटिटीज ओवर नंबर ऑफ क्वांटिटीज। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट वी हैव राइट फॉर्मूला फॉर सिंपल एवरेज एंड वेटेड एवरेज। स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर सिंपल एवरेज वी यूज सेम फार्मूला which we used for average. Simple average is equals to total quantities over number of quantities. Next we have weighted average. We denoted weighted average by xw. Here w denotes the weight. And next we have x1 w1 plus x2 w2 and so on xn wn over w1 plus w2 and so on wn. Here w denotes the weight and x denotes the quantities. Students, next we have income tax. The tax on the annual income of a person above the limit specified by the government at the rate determined by government. Students, we have paid some annual tax on our income which is specified by a government, that is called income tax. Next we have students, state three laws of logarithm. Students, the laws of logarithm states that if two numbers are multiplied and we apply log on them, log converted them into a single term and add them. Students, here we have log x a b. It will be converted into log of x a plus log of x b. Similarly, if two numbers are to be divided and we apply log on them, they will be converted into single term and subtract them. See here, log of x a divided by b is equals to log of x a minus log of x b. And last we have, if a number have a exponent and we apply log on them, so log will be convert this exponent as a coefficient. See here students, here b is a exponent and here b is a coefficient. Students, hope so you have understand. Next we have a term, polynomial. Students, a polynomial is an algebraic expression consisting of one or more terms in each of which the exponent of variable is zero or a positive integer. Hope so students you have done your page number 1. Now students, move towards page number 2. Here we have a question on page number 2. Here we have students some questions. First we have add 2x plus y and 3x minus 15y. Students, these are two polynomials and we have to add them. Students, write first 2x plus 5y and then 3x minus 15y. Students, we have to write the values which having variable x as and which having variable y as. We can't interchange the place of the values. We have to solve them according to their variables. We have to add x term in with x term and y term with y term. So students, let us start. Here we have plus, plus plus is plus, 2 plus 3 is 5 and here will be x. Here we have plus and here we have minus, plus minus minus. So 15 minus 5 is 10. Students, see here, 15 is a greater value which having negative sign. So here will be put negative sign. Next students, we have subtract 7x square minus 8x plus 5 from 8x square minus 10x plus 9. Students, write first this value 8x square minus 10x plus 9. Next we have 7x square minus 8x plus 5. Students, in subtraction we have to change the sign of second value. So change here. Here we have positive, it will become negative. Here is negative, it will become positive. And here is positive, it will become negative. Now students, let us start. Here we have positive and here we have negative. Plus minus minus, 8 minus 7 is 1. So students, we have write only x square because it has 1 as its coefficient. Here we have minus and here we have plus. Minus plus minus. So students, 10 minus 8 is 2. And next we have x. Students, see here. Here x 10 is a greater value. So sine of 10 will be written here. Next we have plus minus minus. 9 minus 5 is 4. Student, here 9 is a greater value which having the sign positive. So write here positive. Hope so students, you have done your this question. Students, next we have a question. Join the given link given below and play the play. Also record the score in the table below. Students, here a link is given. We have to join this link to complete this table. Hope so students, you have done your page number 1 and 2. So students, we will meet tomorrow inshallah with new video. Allah Hafiz.